It's been a while.
Hey, man.
Que pasa? So how's that fuel depot? That's what they get for screwing with us. We're a good team.
Far enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
How did you let this happen?
Thank you for thinking that I control everything in this country.
Meron, this is obscene. They're gonna take that gold and we'll be nothing left. We were the ones. That old king came to
us. You're teaching the APR a good lesson.
Now what?
Ugh, perfect. Why not?
You want a job? We need a no-name scumbag like you. You know this Fubar country used to have a king. I'm serious, man. The hombre got a boatload of money from Europe back in the day, and then he took off. But he's back and he brought his gold with him. A lot of gold.
And that gold comes from our mines. It belongs to us.
Sure, man. You tell him.
The gold is sitting out in an oasis in the northeastern desert. Millions of dollars sitting under a tarp. All of it protected by those stupid APR boys.
We need some no-name cabron like you to go out there and find the gold. Send a text message with the location.
Don't touch that treasure. It's not yours.
Too much for one guy to carry anyway.
Do not let us hold you up, sir.
Got it? Hit the oasis, kill the guards, use your mobile to send us the location. It's gonna be good. Nobody knows about this, got me? UFL out guys see you, they'll shoot you on sight. You're on your own, baby.
Lakeside, all right?